Good afternoon, guys. Today I'll start with a new device. Its name is router. First of all, we have to understand one thing. What is that thing? What is default gate? When all of you know about this term, I think routing will be 30% clear. What do you mean by default gateway? Yes, read it.
Any device who wants to read and wants to communicate outside its network, it must go to default gateway.
What do you mean by this thing? Whenever a person wants to communicate outside his own network, he will go to default gateway. It means I can say default gateway is exit point of my network. First of all, I will take an example. All of us are in same network. Fine. So this door is acting as a exit point for all of us. What do you mean by this thing? This door is our default gateway. Now I talk in terms of technology. Fine. We all of us belong to same network. Let's say our network is 10.0.0.0/8. This is our network. I am having IP 10.0.0.1. He is having IP 10.0.0.2. Like this, I distributed IPs among all of us. Now, when you want to communicate with him, is there any need to go outside? No. When there will be a need to go outside? When we have to communicate with different network. Agree? It means whenever we have to communicate outside our network, all of us have to leave this network. Fine. So when I think about leaving this network, it means there must be a exit point. What is that exit point? That exit point is called default gateway. Just try to understand now. If I say this is a room, six people are in this room. This is door. This is another room. This is also a door. Some people are sitting here also. When they want to leave their network, their default gateway will be this door. Agree? When they want to leave this network, their default gateway will be door number 1, their default gateway will be door number 2. Agree? Any problem? And what is the use of this gallery? This is a gallery between two rooms. What is the use of this gallery? The thing is, this gallery consists of both the doors. इस गैलरी में दोनों दरवाजे हैं. What will happen? Gallery is the link between two doors. Or you can say gallery is the link between two networks. Agree? Any problem? So, if I conclude, I conclude it like this. If these people want to leave their network, they will go to the what I call this point? Gateway. When these people want to leave their network, they will go to default gateway. Now just tell me one thing. Default gateway will reside inside their network or outside their network?
Inside.
Yes. How many of you say inside? How many of you say outside? See. Stand up. Open that door. This door is inside or outside? It means my default gateway is also always inside my network. Just try to understand how it can be outside my network. It's not possible. If it is outside my network, it means I can communicate with a device which is outside my network directly. There is no need of default gateway. What I am trying to say, main kya kehna chahta hu? अगर मेरा डिफॉल्ट गेटवे मेरे नेटवर्क से बाहर होता तो मुझे जिस डिवाइस से कम्युनिकेट करना है वो भी क्या मेरे नेटवर्क से बाहर, तो मुझे डिफॉल्ट गेटवे की जरूरत नहीं थी. देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ डिफॉल्ट गेटवे. इट मींस इफ आई कंक्लूड हियर, आई कैन कंक्लूड दिस थिंग दैट इफ आई वांट टू कम्युनिकेट इन द सेम नेटवर्क देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ डिफॉल्ट गेटवे. If I want to communicate outside my network, I must send traffic to the default gateway. Agree?
Yes,
third thing, my default gateway always lies inside my
network.
My default gateway always lies inside my network. Agree? This thing is clear? Now, think it like this. This is a router. This is a router. Fine. What is the use of router? Router is used to forward information from one network to another network. Now guys, just tell me one thing. Clear? Yeah. Now just tell me one more thing. What is that thing? See, what I told you, this is a gallery.
Yes, sir.
How this gallery is making communication possible between these two rooms? Because this gallery already know about both of the rooms. Agree or not? Yes. मैंने क्या बोला? इस गैलरी में ही हैं दोनों रूम. This gallery consists of both the rooms. That's why people can walk from one room to another room. अगर इस गैलरी में दोनों डोर ना होते, if these two doors are not present in this gallery, people in this room cannot communicate with people in this room. It's not possible. It means if I am saying router is responsible for making communication possible between two networks, what does it mean? It means router knows about both of the networks. Router knows about both of the networks. This thing is clear? Now, next point. Good morning. This is a router. Agree? Now, next question is, how router knows about both of the networks? Router pata kaise lagayega dono networks ke bare mein? Agree or not? Question hi aayega. This will be the question. How router will get to know about both of the networks? Agree? This will be the question. Now, guys, actually the thing is, like in the gallery, we have doors. Agree? Any problem? Each door have its number. Fine? Any problem? Okay. I will go back to my example. One guy is sitting here. His name is Raja. Fine. One girl is sitting here. Her name is Rani. Raja want to meet Rani. Raja will go to his default gateway. He will ask, I want to meet Rani. He will say, go to door number 2. You will find Rani there. This thing is clear? Any issue? No. In the same manner, on router, what we have? We have interfaces. Guys, door can be of different types. There can be steel doors also. There can be wooden doors also. There can be glass doors also. Agree? So, if I am saying router is having interfaces, interfaces can be of many types. What are those many types? Ethernet, fast Ethernet, gigabit Ethernet, after that serial and many more. Today, now our concern is not to know about the type of interfaces. We are here to learn working of router. What I am telling you, like in a gallery we have doors and every door has its number. On router we have interfaces. Every interface has its own number. This thing is clear? Okay. Guys, I think you have noticed one thing. Whenever you visit any hotels or resorts, you always find their room numbers in this fashion. Like at ground floor, room numbers will be direct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. At first floor, you will find 101, 102, 103, 104. At third floor, 201, 202, 203, 204. Like this. You know this? You know this thing? It means if I am saying room number is 203, it's automatically clear that room is at which floor? Second floor. Second floor. If I am saying room number is 110, it means room is at first floor. If I am saying room number is 310, room is at third floor. This thing is clear. In a similar manner, on the router, we have a slot. What we have? Slot. What we have? Slot. What I am trying to say, as you people are doing practicals in the lab, you have seen this thing many times. Port numbers are always like this. 0/0, 0/1. Now, what is this 0? this 0 is actually slot number. This is a router. Here you will find ports. It means both the ports are located in the same slot. And what is this thing? Port number. This is port number. This is slot number. If I ask you, they are in same slot or different slot? Different slot. For first interface, slot number is? For second interface, slot number is? You will never find this thing on real devices. What I just said? You will never find this thing on real devices, on a router. For fast Ethernet interfaces, I can have maximum how many slots? Two. One is zero, other is? One. Any issue? What is slot? What is port? Clear? Slot is the physical location of port. Agree? And what is port number? Port number is the identification of port. Fine? See, in a hotel, all doors look similar. Agree or not? If I say door of room number 208, what this thing means? That room number is 8 on second floor. Agree? If I say fast Ethernet 1/1, it means this port will be located in slot number 1 and port number will be 1. This thing is clear to all of you? Now, next thing. Every port has its number, every door has its number, every room has its number. Next thing. See, I visited a hotel and I want to meet someone like, what's your name? Very difficult name. What's your name?
Amrit.
I want to meet Mr. Amrit. What I just asked at the reception, that I want to meet Mr. Amrit. What he or she will do? He or she will took out a register and he or she will check the entry in the register, that in this room this person is living with this name. Agree? In this room this person is living with this name. In it means in a room there is a network. In a room there is a network. With what thing they are identifying the network? With person name. Agree or not? So, how router will identify the network? Our main discussion is this. How router will identify the network? How? What we will do? We will assign IP address and to first thing, we never assign IP address to router. We always assign IP address to interface. Agree? All of you know the command to assign IP address to router's interface? Okay, what is the command? Yes. After IP address, first option is? Second option is? Guys, one thing, if I ask you, just tell me, this is the IP. Fine. This is the subnet mask. What will be the network ID? 10.0.0.0/12. This will be the network ID. Agree? On router's interface, I am assigning IP. Let's say this is the IP. I am writing here IP address 1.1. Whenever you are assigning a IP address, all host bits can never be zero. Whenever you are assigning a IP address, all host bits can never be
zero.
क्या कहा मैंने, कोई समझा सकता है इस चीज को? Anyone? Sagar? Yes. H में सब कुछ जीरो नहीं होना चाहिए. अगर H में सब कुछ जीरो हो गया तो क्या बन जाएगी? नेटवर्क आईडी. इफ ऑल होस्ट पार्ट इज जीरो, दैट आईपी एड्रेस विल बिकम नेटवर्क आईडी. एग्री और नॉट? कोई इश्यू, कोई प्रॉब्लम टू एनीवन? नो. मैंने आपको दिखाया था, आई हैव शोन यू दिस थिंग एट द टाइम वी वर डिस्कसिंग आईपी एड्रेसिंग. फाइन. नाउ आई हैव असाइंड अ आईपी एड्रेस टू द राउटर्स इंटरफेस. इट मींस यू हैव टू कीप दिस थिंग इन माइंड व्हेन एवर यू आर असाइनिंग अ आईपी एड्रेस टू अ राउटर, टू अ डिवाइस, टू अ प्रिंटर और टू एनी फकिंग थिंग इन दिस वर्ल्ड. होस्ट बिट्स कैन नेवर बी जीरो. फाइन. ऑल होस्ट बिट्स विल नॉट बी जीरो. मैं सही बता रहा हूं, अगर मेरे को कभी कोई मिला कि आपने आईपी एड्रेस असाइन किया 192.168.1.0, वहीं पे गोली मार दूंगा. अगर एक बात आपको समझ में नहीं आती, 10 बार पूछो, लेकिन सिली मिस्टेक नहीं करनी. गलती करनी है बड़ी करो. बड़ी समझते हो? मेरे पास आओ, सर राउटर खत्म हो गया आज. हाँ, गलती हो बड़ी, छोटी गलती नहीं करनी. व्हाट सबनेट मास्क आई विल असाइन? 255.255.255.0. नाउ गाइस, हाउ यू कैलकुलेट नेटवर्क आईडी? बाय अप्लाइंग एंड ऑपरेशन. एग्री? आप नेटवर्क आईडी कैसे कैलकुलेट करते हो? बाय अप्लाइंग. हाउ राउटर विल कैलकुलेट नेटवर्क आईडी? बाय अप्लाइंग एंड ऑपरेशन. यस, सेम तरीका, सेम वे. यू आर यूजिंग सेम वे राउटर इज यूजिंग. एग्री? व्हाट राउटर विल डू? सी,
व्हेन यू आर एक्सेसिंग द राउटर, यू आर एक्सेसिंग द राउटर थ्रू अ सीएलआई. एग्री और नॉट? ऑल ऑफ यू नो अबाउट सीएलआई. सीएलआई स्टैंड्स फॉर
कमांड लाइन.
Now, what will be the network ID? 192.168.1.0/ राउटर ने नेटवर्क आईडी कैलकुलेट कर ली. राउटर हैज कैलकुलेटेड द नेटवर्क. नेक्स्ट थिंग, आई एम टेकिंग ए एग्जाम्पल. दिस इज माय ब्रदर राउटर. फाइन, there are three interfaces on router: FA0/0, FA1/0. On this interface I am assigning IP 192.168.1.1/ on this interface I am assigning IP एक गैलरी में, एक होटल में, एक फ्लोर पे, एक गैलरी में दो रूम्स का नंबर सेम हो सकता है? हो सकता है? इज इट पॉसिबल? होगा तो कोई प्रॉब्लम आएगी? आएगी? बिल्कुल आएगी. ऐसी प्रॉब्लम डिवाइसेस में ना हो. सी व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, इन अ गैलरी टू रूम्स कैन हैव सेम नंबर. यस, in a gallery two rooms can have same number, but we have to face issues. What kind of issue?
Like
see, I'm with my friend, I'm living in room number 208. One couple is also there, they are also living in room number 208. Yes. I ordered something and the waiter went to go to their room. Maybe they have a board outside their room. Do not disturb. Yeah, there can be issues like this if two rooms have same
number.
So what router says that I will not be a part of this fucking confusion. I want to stay free. That's why if you want to deal with me, you cannot assign IP address of same network on my two interfaces. If you want to assign, you can assign IP addresses of different networks. You can never assign IP address of same
network.
What router says, I don't want to be part of confusion. ठीक है जी, मैं उसका हिस्सा नहीं बनना चाहता. This thing is clear. That's why you always assign IP address of different networks on all the interfaces of router. This thing is clear. So here, IP address will be 4.2. Now, this network is different. This network is different. This network is different. Okay, network connected to FA0/0. What will be the network ID? See, 192.168.1/ for FA0/1. For third network. These are three networks. Now, router is having a database of how many networks?
Three
networks. Now, how router will use this database or how router will use this network ID to build its routing table? Fine. Now, what router will do? Router will mark these networks. What do you mean by marking? by identifying how router knows about them. Router identify करेगा router को इस network के बारे में पता कैसे चला. तो अगर मैं इन तीन networks की बात करूं, if I talk about these three networks are actually directly connected networks. So router will mark these networks as C. C means directly connected. An issue. Step by step चल रहे हैं. सबसे पहला step default gateway. Second step. What is network ID? What is the use of network ID? Third step, how router will use that network ID? कैसे use कर रहा router? Router will make a database of network IDs. Now router will assemble those network IDs according to how router is getting information about those networks. मेरे पास 10 network IDs हैं. Fine. कहां से आई 10 network IDs? Do I know about them or someone is giving me them? Agree or not? Agree or not? Fine. So router will mark these networks as C. C means directly connected. Router will make an entry. First network is. Second is. Third is. Next thing, router will mark. See, now I will take an example. Again, I will go back to the diagram. Now, router is having a database. Fine, any problem? Till this point, any issue? No. Now, what I am saying, one user is sitting in this network and other user is sitting in this network. User A is sitting in network 192.168.1.0/24. User B is sitting in network 192.168.0/24. One user 192.168.1.10 want to communicate with the user 192.168.4.10. Fine. First of all, 192.168.1.10 will send a packet to 192.168.1.1 to the router. Agree? Now router will check the destination IP. Destination IP is 192.168.4.10. Router will check. Do I know about this network? Yes. Router is having an entry in its routing table. What is the entry? That and I know about 192.168.4.0 network. But router is not able to forward the packet. Why? Because router does not know about that this network is connected to which interface. Yes. Router does not know this thing. This network is connected to. It means in routing table one more information must be there. What is that information? That this particular network is connected to which interface. Only then router can send traffic out of that interface. मैंने क्या बोला? Router और destination के बारे में पता है? That destination is this network 192.168.4.0. पर अभी router को outgoing interface के बारे में कोई भी information नहीं है. देखो, on Friday we discussed one thing. That what do you mean by switching? Switching means replicating or copying traffic from one interface to router. Kya karta hai? What router will do? Router will also do the same thing. Okay, what I am saying, listen to me carefully. I am interface number 1. Fine. You are interface number 2. Fine. Amrit is interface number 3. Fine. I am getting a packet. I will check the destination. Destination is 192.168.4.10. Let's assume that
that 192.168.1.0/24 network is connected to me, 2.0 is connected to him, and 4.0 is connected to Amrit. I am getting a packet with a destination 4.10. I will match it and I will get to know that I know about destination network. Destination network is 4.0/24. It means now I have to send packet to Amrit. How I will get to know that Amrit is connected to that interface? If I have information here like this, it is connected to, it is connected to, what's your name? It is connected to Piyush. And what are these things? These are interface numbers. So what router will do? Router will also switch traffic from one interface to another. It means router will also perform switching. Router will also perform
switching.
This thing is clear? This thing is fine? What is the need of this exit interface? This is fine. If you don't know about exit interface, router can never send traffic out of that interface. This thing is clear? Shall we move on? Now,
what router will do, thus that this network is connected to which interface? FA? Any problem? Any issue? Fine. So, how router will work? Shall we see it in a flow? Ek flow mein dekhe router kaise kaam karega? ठीक है चलो जी आर पढ़ाई थी मैंने आर कवर हो गई ना ओएसआई मॉडल Now, I assign IP address on this interface of router as 192.168.1.1/. Fine. Agree? On this interface as fine. To this user as, to this user as, any problem, any issue, on these users, default gateway will be 1.1, on this user, on this user, on this user, 2.1, 2.1. ठीक है जी फ्लो ऑफ राउटर फाइन दिस गाय वांट टू कम्युनिकेट विद दिस गाय सोर्स आईपी विल बी 192.168.1.0 डेस्टिनेशन आईपी विल बी 192.168.1.0 एनी प्रॉब्लम एनी इशू राउटर विल बिल्ड अ राउटिंग टेबल दैट टू नेटवर्क्स आर डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड slash second any problem now I am here sending packet to which network 2.2 matching dekhna kaise hogi try to understand which part matching router match kaise karega fine मैंने पैकेट भेजा, सोर्स क्या है 1.2, डेस्टिनेशन इज 2.2. यूजर ट्रैफिक सबसे पहले किसके पास भेजेगा, अपने किसके पास भेजेगा, डिफॉल्ट बोलो किसके पास भेजेगा, डिफॉल्ट गेटवे के पास. राउटर विल रिसीव ट्रैफिक ऑन दिस इंटरफेस, लेट से दिस इंटरफेस इज FA0/0, FA एंड दिस इंटरफेस इज FA0/1. फाइन. नाउ राउटर विल रिसीव ट्रैफिक ऑन दिस इंटरफेस. वट राउटर विल डू, राउटर विल चेक डेस्टिनेशन आईपी. डेस्टिनेशन आईपी इज 2.2. 2.2. हाउ राउटर विल मैच, नेटवर्क आईडी इज, एग्री, एनी प्रॉब्लम. माई आईपी एड्रेस इज, सबनेट मास्क इज /. राउटर विल यूज दिस आईपी एंड दिस सबनेट मास्क. एग्री. माई डेस्टिनेशन आईपी एंड इट्स ओन सबनेट मास्क. वट राउटर विल डू, राउटर विल अप्लाई एंड ऑपरेशन. वट नेटवर्क आईडी राउटर विल गेट, सेम एज दिस. इट मीन्स दिस आईपी एड्रेस बिलोंग टू विच नेटवर्क, दिस नेटवर्क. क्लियर. क्या किया राउटर ने, मेरे पास एक डेस्टिनेशन आईपी आई, डेस्टिनेशन आईपी का जो अपने पास ही सबनेट मास्क पड़ा ना उसके साथ क्या अप्लाई कर दिया, सेम नेटवर्क आईडी आ गई. राउटर विल गेट द सेम नेटवर्क आईडी. राउटर विल गेट टू नो यस दिस आईपी बिलोंग टू दिस नेटवर्क. इतना चेक करने के बाद राउटर विल गेट टू नो दैट यस आई नो अबाउट डेस्टिनेशन नेटवर्क, मुझे डेस्टिनेशन नेटवर्क के बारे में पता. अब मुझे डेस्टिनेशन नेटवर्क के बारे में पता है. सेकंड थिंग राउटर वांट टू नो, फर्स्ट थिंग राउटर वांट टू नो इज दैट इट नोज अबाउट डेस्टिनेशन नेटवर्क और नॉट. सेकंड थिंग व्हाट विल बी द एग्जिट इंटरफेस टू रीच दैट नेटवर्क. एग्री. पहली चीज राउटर चेक करेगा कि मुझे डेस्टिनेशन नेटवर्क के बारे में पता भी है या
नहीं.
और दूसरी चीज
पे?
वो डेस्टिनेशन नेटवर्क कौन से इंटरफेस पे कनेक्टेड है. थर्ड थिंग राउटर विल स्विच ट्रैफिक फ्रॉम इंटरफेस टू एग्जिट इंटरफेस. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर. कोई डाउट किसी को? हाँ जी, रिपीट करो. तीन स्टेप क्या है, रिपीट दीज थ्री स्टेप्स. फर्स्ट स्टेप राउटर विल चेक डेस्टिनेशन इज प्रेजेंट और. सेकेंड थिंग राउटर विल ट्राई टू फाइंड. थर्ड राउटर विल स्विच ट्रैफिक फ्रॉम वन इंटरफेस टू. एनी प्रॉब्लम, कोई इशू? हाँ जी. राइट. ARP इज जनरेटेड बाय दैट डिवाइस विच इज डूइंग कम्युनिकेशन. सी, स्विच इज अ ट्रांजिट डिवाइस, राउटर इज अ ट्रांजिट डिवाइस. यस, दे विल जनरेट ARP व्हेन आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट ओवरऑल फ्लो. आई विल टेल यू हु विल जनरेट ARP एंड हु विल नॉट. जब मैं ओवरऑल फ्लो डिस्कस करूंगा, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय ओवरऑल फ्लो, that a user sitting in network A want to communicate with user sitting in network B. What will be the flow? How switches are used? How routers are used? At that time, I will tell you about all the ARPs generated in between. Yes. Fine. Hogi ARP generate, baad mein baat karenge uske baare mein. Fine. So this will be the flow. How many things router will do? Three things. First, देखो यार भागना नहीं है, धीरे धीरे चलना है. ये स्टेप काम आएंगे जब आप अपना फ्लो बनाओगे. जब आप कभी भी ट्रबल शूट करोगे रियल टाइम नेटवर्क में, दी स्टेप विल हेल्प. फाइन, हमेशा दी स्टेप्स विल हेल्प यू. फाइन, नाउ फ्रॉम हेयर I am sending packet to a destination 192.168.2.65. Agree? From here, I am sending a packet to the destination 192.168.2.65. This guy will send traffic to the default gateway. Router will receive traffic on this interface. Agree? Now, what router will do? Destination IP is? /. Router will calculate. Network ID will be? Calculate it. What will be the network ID? 192.168.2.64. It means this IP does not belong to the network that I know. Router knows about which network? Router will say, I know about a destination network which is similar to it, but it is not the destination network. Router will say, I don't know about this destination network. Mujhe is IP ke liye destination network ke bare mein नहीं पता. क्यों नहीं पता? क्योंकि बिट्स मैच करके नेटवर्क आईडी क्या आ रही है? डिफरेंट, सेम और डिफरेंट भी आ रही है तो डिफरेंट राउटर की राउटिंग टेबल में प्रेजेंट नहीं है. अगर राउटर की राउटिंग टेबल में प्रेजेंट होती तो राउटर उसके लिए क्या करता? फॉरवर्डिंग. वरना राउटर कभी भी फॉरवर्डिंग नहीं करता. दिस थिंग इज क्लियर? तो तीन स्टेप क्या है राउटर के काम करने के? पहला, yes, पहला स्टेप that it knows about destination network. Or second, to reach the network. Third, router will switch traffic from receiving interface to. Any problem? Now guys, let's talk about overall flow. Fine. Any problem? To anybody? Switch will maintain a MAC address table. This switch will also maintain a for communication, four things are must. We discuss this thing that for communication we need how many things?
Four
things. What are those four things?
Source IP, destination IP, source MAC, and destination MAC.
Now guys, this guy want to communicate with this guy. Source IP is destination IP is source MAC is A. Now, before thinking about anything, just tell me one thing. कुछ ज्यादा सोचने से पहले मुझे एक बात बताना. पहली बात तो मेरे से तेज नहीं चलना और मेरे से धीरे नहीं चलना अभी के लिए. वैसे जैसे मर्जी चलो आप अभी. Be with me. What is the way to find out destination MAC? By? Agree or not? This thing is clear to all of you. We discuss one topic, that is ARP. So you can take a video from them and you can watch that video. What is the way of finding destination MAC? ARP. ARP is always a broadcast. Agree? ARP works at which layer? Layer 2.5. Agree? Any problem to anybody? It means if you think, agar aap sochte ho that I will generate a ARP from 10001. I will generate a ARP from 10001 to 20001. So, ye to possible? Nahi hai. Kyun nahi hai?
Same network mein hai.
See, ARP is a layer 2.5 protocol. Or I indirectly say ARP is a layer 2 protocol. ARP cannot travel from one network to another network. It means if this guy will generate a ARP, this guy will generate a broadcast, it will reach up to maximum this point. This point is default. It means ARP can travel maximum up to my default
gateway.
Agree or not? It means router is the device which will lever forward broadcast of one network to broadcast of router. Kabhi bhi broadcast ko forward nahi karega. Yahan se broadcast generate hua, router pe aake broadcast kya ho gaya? Break. Kya ho gaya? It means router will always divide broadcast domains. Router will always divide. Router will never forward broadcast. If this guy is generating a ARP, agree or not?
Yes.
If this guy is generating a ARP, this guy cannot generate ARP for this guy. Why? He will generate a ARP. ARP will be reached by router. Router will never forward broadcast. Agree? It means in communication something different will happen. Kuch alag hoga. Alag kya hoga? What will be different? Try to understand it now. I will write everything step by step. Fine. So be with me. First step. Let's say computer X. Computer Y. Guys, there can be two cases that computer X is communicating in same network. First case, when computer A is communicating in same network, agree or not? कितने लोगों को यह बात समझ में आई? सबको? कोई प्रॉब्लम? सेकेंड केस, इन डिफरेंट नेटवर्क, फर्स्ट थिंग इट विल सर्च फॉर डिफॉल्ट. It means when a computer is communicating with a computer in another network, what first thing is required? What first thing is required? Default? If default gateway is not present. If not find, packet is? अगर एक कंप्यूटर दूसरे कंप्यूटर से बात कर रहा है और उस कंप्यूटर पे डिफॉल्ट गेटवे डिफाइंड नहीं है और दूसरा कंप्यूटर दूसरे नेटवर्क में एग्जिस्ट करता है तो पैकेट वहीं क्या हो जाएगा? कभी भी फॉरवर्ड नहीं होगा. एग्री? एनी प्रॉब्लम? नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, मुझे मेरा डिफॉल्ट गेटवे पता है. आई नो अबाउट माई डिफॉल्ट गेटवे. It means I know now only one thing, that I have to forward this data to my default gateway. I have to forward my data to my default. So what I will do? I will generate ARP for my default gateway. मैंने किसके लिए ARP generate करी? Guys, एक बात बताओ, इस केस में डिफॉल्ट गेटवे है क्या? 10.0.0.10 क्या है? सोर्स आईपी क्या है? व्हाट इज सोर्स आईपी? डिफॉल्ट गेटवे इज. सी नाउ व्हेन दिस गाय विल जनरेट आर्प, लुक हियर, सोर्स आईपी विल बी, डेस्टिनेशन आईपी विल बी, सोर्स मैक विल बी, डेस्टिनेशन मैक विल बी, ऑल आर्प विल बी जनरेटेड बाय हूम? बाय द कंप्यूटर. एग्री? कंप्यूटर विल सेंड आर्प टू स्विच. दिस इंटरफेस ऑफ स्विच विल रिसीव दिस आर्प. एग्री और नॉट? पोर्ट नंबर वन will be marked with MAC address A. Agree or not? Now switch will check which address? Destination MAC address. Destination MAC address is all F. All F means broadcast. Switch will send it to router. Now router will receive it. Router will check my interface IP is 10.0.0.10. This ARP is also generated for which interface IP? 10.0.0.10. It means I have to reply. Guys, look here. Router will also maintain a ARP table in which it will maintain an entry that for 10.0.0.1 its MAC address is A, and router will reply. When router will reply with its MAC address C, it will hit this interface. Switch will make an entry that on port number 2 a device is connected whose MAC address is C. Reply will get back to the computer. computer will make an entry that my default gateway is 10.0.0.10. Its MAC address is C. This is the R table. Any problem? Now, till now, computer knows about MAC address of default gateway. Agree? Now, what computer will do? Now, computer will forward actual traffic. Computer will forward actual traffic. Actual traffic means the data you are exchanging. Fine? Now, router will send the actual traffic. How actual traffic will be sent? I was here. Source IP 10.0.0.1. Destination IP. Source MAC. Destination MAC. C. It means destination MAC will be of my. This is your actual data. This thing is clear? Now, look here. It will be received on this interface of switch. Switch will check. I already have an entry for source MAC address. This is the entry. Now switch will check. Destination MAC address. Destination MAC address in the traffic is C. Switch will check. C is connected to which interface? Switch will forward this information out of which port? 2. It will be received on this interface of router. Now see. Router will receive information at which layer? At layer 1. But first of all, router will check layer 2. At layer 2, router will check destination MAC. Destination MAC in the packet is C. My interface MAC address is also C. Both of them are matching. It means it is for me. Agree? After that, router will check which layer? Layer 3. Router will check destination IP. Destination IP is 20.0.0.1. Agree? Now router will try to find out destination network. That router ko pata hai destination network ke baare mein ya? Nahi. Router knows about destination network or not? Router will check in the routing table. Yes, he knows about destination network. Second thing, router will try to find out exit interface. Router will check in the routing table. What is the exit interface? Third step. Router will switch traffic from incoming interface to exit interface. Kar diya traffic switch. Now traffic is on which interface? Exit interface. Agree? Now traffic is on which interface? Traffic is present on exit. Any problem to anybody? No. Now traffic is present on this interface. Source IP is 10.0.0.1. Destination IP is 4. Communication. How many things are must? 4 things. What are those 4 things? Source IP, destination IP, source MAC. Now router is sending traffic from this interface to the user. Router has to send traffic. What router will check? That I knows about destination MAC or not? If router knows about destination MAC, it means entry for destination MAC must be present in R table of router. But there is no such entry. It means router will generate a R. For whom? 20.0.0.1. When router will generate a R, source IP will be 20.0.0.20. Destination IP will be 20.0.0.1. Source MAC will be D. Destination MAC will be all F. R will be received by the switch. This switch will broadcast it to the user. This guy will reply with its MAC address. MAC address is first of all stored in R table of router. Then router will forward actual data. In actual data, source MAC will be D and destination MAC will be D. Agree? Now guys, pehle Hindi mein kar English. Bhai, dhyan se suno. Ek MAC address ki importance kya? Main kya kehna chahta hu? पहले मैंने आपसे ये बात कभी डिस्कस नहीं की. What I am trying to say, आपका भी
मेरा भी कुछ नाम है, हमें मैक एड्रेस क्यों चाहिए बात करने के लिए? ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द थिंग, ये जो डिवाइस है ना जो हमारी बात करवा रहा है, सिंगल नेटवर्क में कम्युनिकेट कौन करवाता? स्विच. कौन करवाता?
स्विच.
ये किसके बेसिस पे फॉरवर्डिंग करता है? मैक एड्रेस के बेसिस पे. यही रीजन है हमें चाहिए क्या? मैक एड्रेस. एग्री? एक बात बताओ, इस नेटवर्क के मैक एड्रेसेस कभी इस नेटवर्क में लर्न होंगे? देखो जब यहां से आर्क यहां ही नहीं जाएगी तो इज इट पॉसिबल कि इस नेटवर्क के मैक एड्रेसेस इस स्विच पे लर्न हो? ऐसा पॉसिबल
नहीं.
हर नेटवर्क में आर्क क्या रहती है?
सेम
नेटवर्क. आर्क क्या रहती है हर नेटवर्क में? आर हर नेटवर्क में क्या रहती है? लिमिटेड रहती है. आर कभी अपने नेटवर्क से बाहर नहीं जाती. तो इस स्विच पे कितने मैक एड्रेसेस लर्न होंगे? जो इस नेटवर्क के होंगे. इस स्विच पे कितने मैक एड्रेसेस लर्न होंगे? जो इस नेटवर्क के होंगे. तो कभी भी आपके माइंड में ऐसा डाउट आता है ना कि यार यहाँ पे सोर्स और डेस्टिनेशन मैक चेंज नहीं होगा, तो इस स्विच के पर्सपेक्टिव से सोचना, ये स्विच फॉरवर्डिंग कैसे करेगा? कभी कर पाएगा? देखो अगर यहां से मैं सेम मैक एड्रेस फॉरवर्ड कर देता ए और सी, यहां पे भी इस स्विच को कभी ए और सी के बारे में पता होता नहीं, या कभी पता चलता
नहीं.
तो आपको पता चला राउटर का एक चौथा काम, फोर्थ वर्क ऑफ राउटर, व्हाट इज दैट? आर को जनरेट करी, लेकिन जो मेरी इंफॉर्मेशन थी उसमें लेयर टू इंफॉर्मेशन को क्या कर दिया? चेंज. जब राउटर के इस इंटरफेस में इंफॉर्मेशन रिसीव हुई थी, सोर्स मैक क्या था? ए. डेस्टिनेशन मैक क्या था?
सी.
जब इस इंटरफेस से बाहर जा रही है तो सोर्स मैक क्या है? और डेस्टिनेशन मैक क्या है?
बी.
तो राउटर का चौथा काम क्या है? आने या फिर आने वाले डेटा में लेयर टू इंफॉर्मेशन को क्या कर देगा?
चेंज.
क्योंकि मेरा डेटा एक नेटवर्क से दूसरे नेटवर्क में जा रहा है. Agree? देखो, if you are traveling from one state to another state, you have to follow traffic rules of that particular state. Like in Haryana, we can drive up to 80 km per hour. But in Delhi, you cannot do the same thing. In Delhi, you have to drive according to Delhi. In Haryana, you can drive according to Haryana. When you are in this network, source map will be A. Destination MAC will be always be of default
gateway.
When this router will forward the traffic, now router will do its fourth work. Which work? What is the fourth work? Router will change the source MAC and destination MAC in the data. Source MAC will be D and destination MAC will be B. First of all, it was A and
C.
This thing is clear? Fine. चौथा नाम है राउटर का भी, ठीक है जी? कोई प्रॉब्लम? कोई डाउट? आई विल शो यू द प्रैक्टिकल नाउ ऑफ दिस थिंग. इट्स क्वाइट ऑब्वियस, ठीक है जी? एवरी इंटरफेस ऑफ राउटर हैज अ डिफरेंट मैक एड्रेस. कोई प्रॉब्लम? गाइस आई एम न्यू टू राउटर, तो आपने राउटर पढ़ा हुआ है, मुझे कुछ बताना कमांड वमांड कैसे डालनी है. फाइन, टेल मी अबाउट द कमांड्स ऑन राउटर. यू ऑलरेडी नो, ऑल ऑफ यू नो, यू आर डूइंग प्रैक्टिकल्स यार. मेरे दफ्तर 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 की गर्ल करती है. आई विल टेक द सेम एग्जाम्पल
Fine. गलत क्या हुआ? गलत क्या है? फाइन, कमांड टू चेक राउटिंग टेबल. तो आईपी मैंने अभी आपको ये कमांड यूज करने के लिए नहीं बोला और ना ही याद रखने के लिए बोला. बेशक भूल जाओ, बेशक सोच लो, बताई नहीं. थिंक लाइक आई नेवर टेल यू अबाउट दिस कमांड, आई नेवर टोल्ड यू अबाउट दिस कमांड. फाइन, व्हेन आई विल स्टार्ट विद राउटर आई विल टेल इट. फाइन, व्हाट इंफॉर्मेशन आई एम गेटिंग हियर? सी मीन्स via which interface? 20 is connected via which interface? Fine. Now guys, look carefully. From here, I want to communicate here. So first of all, this guy will generate. This guy will generate source IPs, destination IPs for my default gateway. You can see here in the data, source IPs, destination IPs 20.0.0.1. Agree? But first of all guys, this guy is generating R for default. Forward it to the. Now, if I check on switch, switch will learn the MAC address. Switch has learned the MAC address. Agree or not? Any problem? No. Forward, it will be received by. If you check on router, router will maintain an entry in its ARP table. Agree or not? Show IP. Router is having an entry for which address? For 10.0.0.1. Router knows about 10.0.0.1 back address. Agree or not? Fine. Now router will reply. Reply. Switch will maintain an entry. Switch will forward it to the computer. Now when switch will forward it to the computer, computer will get the destination, MAC address of gateway. You can see here MAC address of default gateway. Now computer will send actual data. In actual data, see source IP is, destination is, source MAC is source MAC of computer, destination MAC is of default gateway. You want to check? See here 04. Okay, wait, I will move to the computer. I will go command prompt. You can check. This destination MAC is of which address? 10.0.0? 10. Fine. Now computer will send actual data. Data will be received by switch. Switch will forward it to the router. Now we will see what router is doing. See, the frame destination MAC address matches the receiving port MAC address. After that, the router looks up the destination in the routing table. After that, the router finds the entry in the fine. The destination network is directly connected. Fine. Any problem? Now you can see here router is again here generating ARP. Source IP is, destination is 1. Any problem? ARP is received by computer. Computer will reply. Forward. Now guys, see here. In layer means when packet was received. Out layer means when device will send it out. इनका मतलब जब पैकेट रिसीव हुआ था, आउट का मतलब जब ये डिवाइस इसको बाहर भेजेगा. इनकमिंग इंटरफेस कौन सा था? एग्जिट कौन सा है? एनी प्रॉब्लम? लेयर टू इंफॉर्मेशन, सोर्स मैक आया क्या था? ये डेस्टिनेशन मैक ये था. चेंज करके राउटर ने कर क्या दिया? कर दिया चेंज, दिख रहा है? लेकिन सोर्स आईपी और डेस्टिनेशन आईपी चेंज हुई? सोर्स आईपी एंड डेस्टिनेशन आईपी विल रिमेन.